So this is a Butlers sink that's had a few knocks, one on the edge there, and a couple down here near the waist. And we're going to sort that out. Okay, so we have now sorted out these issues with this Butlers sink. You can see that the chips down there are gone, and this big one up here on the edge is also gone. So another good job.
Yep, so the sink is now sorted out. Tend to be a little bit rigid, those sinks, so pots and pans can actually chip them. But we're now all sorted.